cot theta minus cos theta by cot theta plus cos theta is equal to cosecant theta minus 1 by cosecant theta plus 1. So as usual, taking LHS, we have to take cot theta minus cos theta by cot theta plus cos theta. So cot theta is cos theta by sin theta minus cos theta. As usual, cos theta by sin theta plus cos theta. For this step, we have to take LCM. So cos theta minus sin theta cos theta by sin theta. For denominator, also we have to take LCM. So cos theta plus sin theta cos theta by sin theta. It's equal to cos theta, taking cos theta as common. So 1 minus sin theta by sin theta. In denominator, here also you have to take cos theta as common, 1 plus sin theta by sin theta. Then we use cos theta into 1 minus sin theta by sin theta into sin theta by cos theta into 1 plus sin theta. So here we use the fraction. Here we multiply the denominator as reciprocal. Then we have to cancel this sin theta and this cos theta. Now 1 minus sin theta by 1 plus sin theta. Then what is sin theta? 1 by cosecant theta. Then 1 plus 1 by cosecant theta. There we have to take LCM, cosecant theta minus 1 by cosecant theta. For numerator also we have to take LCM, cosecant theta plus 1 by cosecant theta. Then cosecant theta minus 1 by cosecant theta into using reciprocal, cosecant theta by cosecant theta plus 1. So cancelling these two, we get cosecant theta minus 1 by cosecant theta plus 1, which is equal to RHS root. Then prove that Q square minus 1 is equal to 2P. The question is, if sin theta plus cos theta is equal to P and secant theta plus cosecant theta equal to Q, then prove that Q of P square minus 1 is equal to 2P. So first, for the solution, you have to take this section. Now, first you have to find out P square. So what is P? P equal to sin theta plus cos theta. That is A plus B, the whole square formula. You have to change it. Then sin square theta, what is A plus B the whole square? A square plus 2AB plus B square. Then sin square plus 2 into sin theta plus cos square theta. You just group this and this. Sin square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 sin theta cos theta. Then we know that sin square plus cos square is 1. So 1 plus 2 sin theta cos theta. So we find out P square. Then P square minus 1. That is, what is P square? 1 plus 2 sin theta cos theta minus 1. We have cancelling these two. We have 2 sin theta cos theta. So P square minus 1 is sin theta cos theta. Then Q of P square minus 1. What is Q? Here is Q is secant theta plus cosecant theta. Q is secant theta plus cosecant theta into what is p square minus 1 to sin theta cos theta. Then we have now we have to write the secant theta as 1 by cos theta and cosecant theta as 1 by sin theta into 2 sin theta cos theta. Then we have to take LCM for these two. So this is sin theta plus cos theta by sin theta cos theta into 2 sin theta cos theta. And then we have to cancelling these two. Then sin theta plus cos theta into 2. Then we write as 2 into sin theta plus cos theta. So what is P? P is sin theta plus cos theta. So 2 into P, which is equal to 2P, which is equal to RHS. The question is, if cos theta by 1 plus sin theta is equal to 1 by a, then prove that a square minus 1 by a square plus 1 equal to sin theta. The solution is, so first we have to find out the a. So if we cross multiply this section, we get a comes here and cos theta comes here. So 1 a equal to 1 plus sin theta by cos theta. Then you have to find out a square. A square equal to 1 plus sin theta by cos theta the whole square, which is equal to, so as usual, a plus b the whole square form. So a square plus 2 into 1 into sin theta plus sin square theta by cos square theta, which is equal to 1 plus 2 sin theta sin square theta by cos square theta. The question is, we have to find out a square minus 1, which is equal to, we get a square as 1 plus 2 sin theta plus sin square theta by cos square theta. For a square minus 1, then we get 1 plus 2 sin theta plus sin square theta, and taking this LCM, cos square theta by cos square theta. So a square minus 1 is equal to 1 plus 2 sin theta plus sin square theta plus cos square theta. Then combining these two, 1 minus cos square theta. So 1 minus cos square theta plus this step sin square theta plus 2 sin theta by the denominator cos square theta. It's equal to, we know that 1 minus cos square is sin square theta plus sin square theta plus 2 sin theta by cos square theta. It's equal to taking sin theta. We have sin square plus sin square 2 sin square theta plus 2 sin theta by cos square theta. Taking 2 outside and sin theta also, we get sin theta plus 1 by cos square theta. Like a square plus 1. What is a square? We have find out a square as 1 plus 2 sin theta plus sin square theta by cos square theta. Already we know that 1 plus 2 sin theta plus sin square theta by cos square theta. So plus 1. Now taking LCM, 1 plus 2 sin theta plus sin square theta plus cos square theta by cos square theta. Here we combine sin square plus cos square. So we know 1 plus 2 sin theta plus sin square plus cos square 1 by cos square theta, which is equal to 1 plus 1, 2 plus 2 sin theta by cos square theta, which is equal to, taking 2 as common, 1 plus sin theta by cos square theta. So a square plus 1 equal to, we got this answer. So we have to find out a square minus 1 by a square plus 1. Is equal to, what is a square minus 1? A square minus 1 is 2 sin theta into sin theta plus 1 by cos square theta. By what is a square plus 1? 2 into sin theta plus 1 by cos square theta. So by doing reciprocal, we get 2 into sin theta plus 1 by cos square theta into cos square theta by 2 into sin theta plus 1. So cancelling these two and 2 also, sin theta plus sin theta, we get sin theta, which is equal to RHS. Hence,